like,
this one I'm gonna do with my hands in close. This one, when I'm doing it like this, I feel it a lot in my back. I'm gonna do one more after this with my legs going around. Actually, I'll just finish out like this a lot. This will be the last one, but you can also change it up like this. Get it to burn out. I also feel that under here. So the hanging leg raises, remember, the tip was to pull your body up a little bit so you don't swing. And then it'll help you from, then you can go down. Each time you go down, you're gonna float down with it. Brings you, it catches you coming down. There you go.